The club is in Calgary. Coaches Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe. Coming into their step sequence. I think you can kind of see that the quality maybe isn't quite there the way the other, like the first couple's quality is there at the skating. This is kind of, I don't know, it's not doing it for me at the moment, so I just hope this gets better.
I have to say, when I watch Ice Dance, I truly see two different styles, one that kind of comes out of North America and one that's more European. I personally prefer the European style, kind of more flow and continuity. I've always thought that the North American style is more. And we've seen some skaters, you know, if we think back to this and the qualities, kind of differentiate themselves from that. But the style is kind of a little more prep to their elements, a few more crossovers than we see from the European teams.
I'm not sure I'm feeling that there's a connection to what they're doing with the music here. I'm kind of waiting for something to happen and it's not really happening. We've got a diagonal step sequence. Togetherness going on.
I really haven't seen them look into each other's eyes or have any connectivity, as you said. I mean, some of the lifts are good. This is great quality coming across the ice, a nice flow in and out. But I just, as you said, I don't feel them feeling the program.
I don't know. I think I expected more from their free dance because I actually quite liked their short dance yesterday. I thought that was quite exciting, the short dance, but this for me is disappointing, the free dance.
Although I will say they have some talent, there is something to grow, so it's up to them and their coaches to kind of reconvene and make sure that they're using all their talents and have a great skate in the competitions of the season. So with two teams left, we'll wait to see their marks.
Scores for Nicole Orford and Thomas Williams from Canada. The total free dance score 69.15.
And they have 69.15 points.
Is 115.6.
So they end up with 115 points. They turn out in third place. So they hold their spot.